Okay y'all, so we are just going to jump right into this video. I'm just going to do a chit chat, get ready with me. Nothing fancy, nothing too interesting, mind blowing, but let's just get into it. Oh, everything that I am using on my face, I will probably forget to talk about, so it will be listed in the description bar below. What should we talk about first? How much I hate men? Okay, sounds great. I don't hate them. I am halfway through scrubbing off my fake tan, which is why my scalp looks like that, in case you're curious. This guy, he had this on again, off again girlfriend in high school. We went to high school together. And my junior year, I'm pretty sure it was my junior year, this guy had an on again, off again girlfriend for like all of high school, basically. And one of the times that they were off, we hung out. Like, we didn't even go on a date. Drove around in his truck. Like, he let me drive his truck. That's like, you know, because I'm a hillbilly, so that's what we do out here, I guess. They got back together, and then me and that guy never talked again. But the guy, for some reason, had a really big problem with, like, I guess how chill about it I was. Like, I mean, you got back with your ex, like, whatever. So, yeah, so it was just this whole drama thing. Like, she didn't like me, she was talking shit about me. And then the guy made a big stink about it for whatever reason, like literally over nothing, over something that he did, really. The point is that we didn't leave off on a good note, right? So they got married, they have a kid now, and this guy slides into my f***ing DMs the other day. And he just said, hey, but I was like, I don't even follow him, to be honest. And I didn't even know that he followed me. Because we were never friends before we hung out that one time. We definitely weren't friends after because his girlfriend talked a whole bunch of shit about me. And he kind of did too. So he said, hey. And then because I'm mean, I said, go say hey to your wife. And then he said something like, I have the screenshot, I'm going to pop it up. He said something like, geez, I was just trying to say hi. And then I was like, we're not friends. And then he's just like, alrighty. And these guys, oh my god, they see absolutely nothing wrong with their behavior on top of that. Like, ugh. Also, one of the guys that I talked to in high school, so funny. Again, he's like, I don't know if he's married, but he's been with the same girl for like forever. And they have a kid together. And we didn't leave off on a good note because we talked for, I have to sneeze. I never had like an official boyfriend in high school, but me and this guy talked for like a good while, and then he cheated on me, basically. I guess it's not counting as like cheating, but he slept with somebody else when we were like exclusive, like, you know what I mean? Like, he basically told me that like he doesn't want me to talk to any other guys, and then he went and slept with some other girl. So I stopped talking to him, and then he actually threatened to commit suicide if I didn't stay with him. Which I didn't appreciate because that is the most fucked up thing to do ever. So I actually called his mom and one of his best friends at the time and told them what he said and then was like, I'm not talking to him because he cheated on me, but he just threatened to commit suicide, so you need to like get your boy, basically. I'm gonna set the rest of my face. And that was like the last that I heard from him. And funny thing is, again, I don't even follow him on Instagram. I didn't know that he even followed me. I do know because we have mutual friends that he has been with the same girl. I don't know if they're married, but they have a kid and they like live together. And they've been together for like years at this point. They've been together for years. They have a toddler together. And if you didn't know, on Instagram, I usually will do my makeup if I'm not sure if people want to see a video, I will film it and then I will go on my Instagram story and like take a picture of it and do a poll asking if people want to see it. And so far everyone's been so, so nice and everybody says yes, and he's the only person that says no. Like, okay, I know, like, you don't wear makeup, you never liked when I wore makeup, and you hate my guts. Why are you even following me? Why are you following me? I get it. You don't like me. I've known that for years. It's not even that annoying, really. It honestly, I'm gonna sound like such a petty asshole, but How sad is it that you are practically married, you have a kid with somebody else, and you still take the time out of your day to do some dumb shit like that? You still follow me on Instagram, and you take the time out of your day to make sure that I know that you still don't like me years later. Like, oh! I recently, like, in the last few months, went on a date with a guy that goes to the same gym as me. He finally asked me out. Like, we've kind of been, like, gym friends, if you will, like, for a year or so now. We go to a Chili's, which, again, is totally cool. I don't care where you take me. Like, take me to Taco Bell. I don't care. So, this is where the problem starts to arise. Eat whatever you want. I'm also gonna eat whatever I want. So I ordered the 10-piece wings, cheese curds, and a potato soup. And then I had the absolute luxury of being lectured for the rest of the date about how I should eat better and take care of my body more, and I should work out with him and start taking the gym more seriously. If I wanted your advice, I would ask for it, okay? The last time I checked, like, not to just talk total shit, but kind of, you're not a professional. This guy has, like, a 9-to-5 fucking desk job, and he works out on his free time, right? You're not a professional. You did not go to college for that. You don't have any sort of training. You're not a nutritionist. You're none of those things. And if I wanted your opinion on what I should be eating, then I would have asked for it, you know? Don't take somebody on a date and then, whoa, that blush was pigmented. Whoops. And then, that's not even the worst part. This kid, at the end of the date, pretty much said that he doesn't want to see me again because he needs somebody in his life that takes it more seriously. I'm not on his level. Okay? Okay. That's fine. You can go home and pretend that you're better than me or anybody else as much as you want. You took somebody out, lectured them, and paid $16 for a salad that you could have made at your house for like a dollar or less probably. But oh wait, you are so much better at life than me, huh? You're really smart. Yeah, you have your priorities in the right place. Uh-huh. A year from now when he's still single, if he's talking to one of his like bros about it, he's gonna be there like, oh, these bitches out here, they're just not on my level, man. They don't take anything fucking seriously. Like, nobody works as hard as me, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Yep. The problem could not ever possibly be you, could it? No. Nah. Why would it be? You? The problem? That is absolutely absurd. I'm sorry for even bringing that up as an option. Okay, I just did my eyebrows off camera because I cannot do them on, well, I can't talk when I do them. So that's not the point of a chit-chat, get ready with me. And you know, are they perfect? No. Am I gonna try to fix them? No. Enough of complaining about guys. How pretty is that? Oh yeah, and thank you so incredibly much to all of my new subscribers. Right now, I think I'm at like 195, which is awesome. I freaking love you guys so much. That is like amazing. I really like, I don't know why I'm doing this, but it's really cool that like y'all are so nice and so supportive. Thank you so much. You are all so awesome. You're great. I appreciate you so much. I'm gonna be really exciting and do some warm browns, you know, just like every other person on the planet. Real good stuff, you know. I'm not what you would call a morning person, so me waking up at the same time every day is a long shot, right? Even though I have to be at work at the same time every day, or I used to have to be. Now I work from home, so I don't have this problem anymore. But I would do my face first because I always just had varying time, and sometimes some days I would take longer to get ready because I'm just moving extra slow. So I would do my face first because then if I just ran out of time, I could like throw on some lashes and a lip and leave. Whereas like, okay, I do my face and then today I have an extra 25 minutes because I actually woke up on time. Okay, I have time to do eyeshadow. You know what I mean? That's why I do that. And now even though I don't have to like really deal with that anymore, I'm just in the habit of doing my face first. Unless I'm doing something where I want it to look like absolutely perfect, or I know that I'm probably gonna mess up, then I'll do my eyes first. But other than that, I'm just really in the habit of doing my face first. Also, I don't know where all of y'all are from, but I'm from South Texas, and I've been absolutely loving the weather lately. It's supposed to be like the dead of summer right now, pretty much. And tell me why it's been raining for like the past 2 weeks straight, it feels like. It still kind of gets a little bit warm, but it's literally like all night. It'll rain all night and most of the day for like the last 2 weeks straight. It's blowing my mind and I love it. I love the rain, but it's just, I was not expecting it. It came out of nowhere. I love it though. My grass has never looked better. I also have some really fun ideas. Well, I think they're fun. I have some really cute, fun ideas for some videos coming up, and I'm really excited. And they're like kind of fun, a little bit colorful kind of looks. But I was thinking it could be like a two-part video where I do like the basic wearable version, and then I'm like, oh, okay, this is like cute, whatever. And then like in the same video, I would turn it into a festival look. Like I would maybe add some rhinestones or some liner or some kind of design, but it would be like two looks in the same video, if that makes sense. Would you be interested in something like that? Or like, I don't know. Like, I don't know what would really work best if I just did them separate or just made it a festival look and didn't worry about the first part. I don't know. So any ideas? I don't know. What would y'all want to see as far as that goes? Like, okay, here's the finished look. Now, if you want to turn this into a festival look, you can do this and then just like continue the tutorial from there. So let me know if that's something that you want to see, or if it's like, I don't know how long a video like that would be. So if you think it would be too long of a video, I don't know. Let a girl know. Okay, this one got way smokier. Okay. Y'all don't have to blow yours out as much as me, but I love being dramatic, so I'm actually just gonna put a matte color on the lid. Should I be shiny? I always do matte. Oh, let's do a shiny color. I always do just a matte smoky eye, and that's boring, so you can't do the same stuff all the time. Let's get fun. So What color? I'm just using the Morphe 3502 palette, and I used this color, and this color, and this color, which I haven't really so much dipped into these very maroon colors, like these and these. Oh man, these are so pretty though. I don't know why I waited this long to dip into them. I'm actually gonna mix these two. How pretty is that? I also really just want to thank y'all. I mean, I thought that I was confident, but I've never been this confident in my creative ability. Okay, she's smoky. She's smoky. I kind of don't want to wear lashes today. Yeah, I'm just kind of gonna load up the mascara and call it a day. Is that good? Good enough. Pasadena? Rio. I like Pasadena. Okay, so this is the finished look. I hope that you love it. I tried to switch it up a little bit. A little shimmer on the lids. A little shimmer. little shimmer shimmer. Other than that, I want to say thank you again to all my new subscribers. I appreciate you so much. You are all so sweet. Thank you so, so much. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments down below. Again, everything that I used will be listed in the description bar along with my Instagram. Get it popping on Instagram. And don't forget to like this video if you liked it. So other than that, I think we're good to go. So wherever you are, whatever you're doing, just have a good one. Bye.